Introducing the improved Morse 201 series portable drum rollers. Mix the contents of the drum without even opening it. No mess, no cleanup, and no work or exposure to dangerous chemicals. Stand the drum roller in upright position using the improved built-in kickstand. Load a drum onto the base plate with a drum truck. Then engage the rim hook and release the kickstand to tilt the drum over onto the roller. Disengage the top rim hook and you are ready to roll. Fixed speed models roll a 55-gallon drum at 20 RPM. The variable speed model shown here adjusts from 15 to 24 RPM. Install all Morse drum rotators in accordance with OSHA or CSA requirements for enclosure and safety interlock. Morse portable drum rollers have a 500-pound liquid load capacity. Dry load capacity varies from 350 pounds at 15 RPM to 300 pounds at 20 RPM and 250 pounds at 24 RPM. The roller wheels are positioned at each side of the ribs on a steel drum to prevent it from traveling while being rolled. To roll a plastic drum, order option Poly-201. This option includes a chain to assist in breaking the drum over, extra wheels to support the flexible sidewall, and an end stop to prevent the drum from traveling. You can even roll a 5-gallon pail on your portable drum roller by installing the idler attachment, option 1-5P. Attach a faucet or valve to your drum to dispense directly into a 5-gallon pail. A better kickstand and top rim hook make the drum roller easier to use, while more durable internal components ensure reliable drum rolling for years to come. Morse quality drum handlers are manufactured in the USA at our single factory in East Syracuse, New York, and sold worldwide.